Akash, so today as we are planning our wedding, I look back to the beautiful journey that we had a year before. I never thought he would be so important to me as he is to me right now. How our first thoughts were, as and when we started talking, it felt like I'm talking to an old friend. And slowly and gradually, we started having a really good and long conversations. I wanted that moment to last forever. Soon, we started hanging out more. But still, we weren't that clear whether to just spend the life together or not. But slowly and gradually, even I didn't know when he became an important part of my life. In about a few months, we committed each other. I can say, Akash, your calm nature and patience attracted me. I have always heard people saying that opposite attracts, and it has proved completely true in our case. You are a very good listener, and I'm a talkative person. Whenever I'm with you, I can be my true and real self. Even today, when I look at you, I get butterflies. The best part that I love about you are always smiling and happy in all phases of life. With all this being said, I would just like to say that Akash, I love you very much and I really feel lucky to have you by my side. And I'm sure there are so many more adventures to come in the near future. And many more memories to create that we can cherish. And we are both immensely excited to start this new journey of ours. I love you, Akash, from the bottom of my heart. I cannot even have enough words where I can describe our love, but I love you.